In the Equatio math space, teachers can create assignments for their students and provide feedback on their responses. As a teacher, you can easily create a math problem or activity using text and math input, shapes and manipulatives, and more. To send to your students, click the share icon in the top right corner of the Equatio math space. If you want to share this as an open-ended activity that students don't need to turn in, choose the first option. But to keep track of your students' responses and provide them with feedback, choose the second option. Then just share the MathSpace link with them through Classroom, social media, or by pasting somewhere for them to access. When your students open the assignment, they can complete their work, and then send right back to you. You'll get a notification, and you can also see their work in the assignments section of your dashboard. You can then assess and leave feedback, and send right back to your student. Your student will get a notification that their teacher has left them some feedback, and they can open up the Equatio math space to review it. They can even toggle off the feedback to keep working and resubmit. You'll see their updated response in your dashboard, and the feedback loop can continue. To learn more about Equatio, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit the link below.